blem blem.
Yes.
Push a blem blem.
Well.
Push a blem blem.
Show me what you got.
A blem blem.
Show me what you got.
A blem blem.
All my girls see bad. A blem blem. PSC to call. A blem blem. One you oh. Push a blem blem. Baby girl you got. A blem blem. Ooh you oh.
Push a blem blem. Baby girl you got. Looking good, as you can see. So while we're waiting for the comments to dry, I also need to do a recap of our comments video, which is how I watched the snail. Remember I told you if you watch that video, you'll see that we were able to use the light and the snail to be able to move it on the shot. And then we also have a video where I was able to teach you how to wash top of it. Not be soft, not be soft, not to not be gary, but use the water. So that's the recap of what we've done so far. So now this is the end product of that. So we're using it to cook our yellow soup. And then remember, Shelltop Snail Farm, we have a kitchen, a little outlet in the capital of our local state. We have a big farm in Southern Ijaw where you can go through the river. But because of transportation, we come here and we have our little outlet where we can give you the services that you want. Just as what I'm doing now, teaching you how to cook the yellow soup. So you can place your orders. You can place your orders. And remember, we also do pepper scales. And we'll come another day with a lot of food where we do pepper scales. So you can place your orders and we'll give you a straight delivery. Okay, so I have oil is already good for us to go. So what I will do is I will just turn my meat inside and then I will turn my snail inside. There we go. Going inside the snail. And then I will also go with my stockfish. Cooking with the rice. So inside. Stay. Looking yummy if you ask me. I know people are wondering what spices is she going to use? Which Maggi is she going to use? Don't worry, I'm gonna come with that. So, for the meantime, we have a bowl of meat. I'm gonna cover for 2 minutes, like 2 minutes, and then when we come back, we'll be able to have a little water inside, and then we will now see my where